foul tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough? I told the all-hearing that I possess... Or have you come... Was my other half not enough?
Oh, hello. I've not seen you. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior, here by decree of my father. Ah, yes. I wonder if you've met my foster father. He's in his study. The room Ensha's guarding, just over there. If you haven't already, I advise you introduce yourself. Father is leader of the Round Table. I'm sure talking to him will be worth your while. It's about time I headed off. I'll see you again, warrior. Should the fates deign it. It's about time I headed. I'll see you again, War.
You've received the wisdom of the Two Fingers, have you not? Then I bid you welcome as a true member of the Round Table. I am known as Gideon Ofnir, as a tarnished who wishes to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. I am accumulating knowledge to be all-knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows. As such, I ask that you remain constant.
You'll be after more great runes now, eh?
Then as your fellow, allow me to divulge a little knowledge.
The inheritors of the great runes, the shard bearers. We of the Round Table know the location of five of them, including the one you defeated. Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. General Radahn, who fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds. Praetor Rykard, Lord of the Volcano Manor of Mount Gelmir. Morgott, the Grace-Given, Veiled Monarch and Lord of Laemdel. And Rinala, Queen of the Full Moon, ruler of Rhea Lucaria's Academy. You'll still be after more great runes. Won't you? So, Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale. Despite being the blood of Godfrey, first Elden Lord, he's a grotesque old fool, grasping for power. His castle lies upon the cliff to Limgrave's northwest, but I suspect you know that well enough already. General Radahn, the famed Red Lion and Scourge of the Stars, is a ferocious warrior. He fought Melania and her rot to a standstill in the Caelid Wilds to Limgrave's east. And now Caelid has been engulfed by the Scarlet Rot. Even approaching the region is no mean feat. I've heard survivors of Radahn's army are still in the wilds, staving off the rot with fire. And if it's true, I suspect Radahn is still there as well, in Caelid. Though, I doubt he much resembles his former self anymore. Praetor Rykard is the lord of the Volcano Manor on Mount Gelmir. He is a ruthless justiciar who commands a company of inquisitors, reviled for his serpentine demeanor. The volcano, Mount Gelmir, lies in the west of the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erd Tree. It was the stage of the most appalling battle in the entirety of the Shattering. Rykard has committed the grave sin of blasphemy, marking himself as an enemy never to be forgiven. Morgoth the Grace-Given is Lord of Laendel, the capital city. It lies at the foot of the Erd Tree, in the east of the Altus Plateau. But the Two Fingers forbid us from venturing there, until we've acquired enough great runes to repair the Elden Ring. Set your sights elsewhere for the time being. The Veiled Monarch can wait. The Academy of Rhea Lucaria lies to Limgrave's north, towering over the mist-laden lands of Liurnia. Renala is queen of the Carian royals, who govern the Academy. But Renala herself is no demigod. Her beloved, Radagon, left her to become Queen Marika's second husband, taking the title of King Consort. The Great Rune dwells within the Amber Egg that was Radagon's gift to her. I understand you've been speaking to Nefeli. She's my daughter. I took her in when she lost the guidance of grace. Though a mere axe-wielding barbarian, her youthful credulity suited my purposes. So I put her to work. Do not hesitate to employ her. Should her services benefit you? Despite her looks, she is more than capable in the press of battle. What is it? Well, what?
Took you for now that lay out your arm. Back over no matter.
Pleasure to see.
Thank goodness.
I'm still looking.
It's not easy.
You're telling me I possess some kind of gift?
I don't believe you.
But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly, he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us tarnished. But I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold, so I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. Have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise. I suppose I should try to hope.
I'll ask Master.
already. No matter. The girl. Are you out of your... Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. I refuse to believe. I don't doubt you, but I...
If I do have it, I suppose I'll ask my...
It's incantations. Very well. May the Golden Order shine through you. Ah, I thank you. So what can I do?
I told the old head I possess, or have you come to take more from me?
There you are. You claimed a great room and had your audience with the two fingers at the Round Table Home. What was your impression? You don't say. Well, what a relief that must be. You may go then. My work here is done. May the wisdom of the two fingers guide you. Oh, is something wrong? Don't say. You may go. May the wisdom. Oh? Aha. My doubt. The words of the two truly. No. I believe that when the Elden Ring was shattered, even worse. That's the part. Oh, I have a gift. A means for circumventing the. Give it a try. And if it. I've high.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate? Show me what it's worth to you, and I'll consider parting ways with it. I'm not in love with it or nothing. Decided to play Obi-Wan.
You're a shrew first.
decided to you'll be one. All right. Take it. Thing's no damn use to anyone anyway. Your bloody idea, mate. Don't come crying to me later. Oh, piss off.
Oh.
All right, then. I could be persuaded to sell you some. You're tarnished too, ain't you? Can you see it, then? The guidance of grace, I mean. I can't see it at all no more. Makes no bloody sense anyway. Why some no-name shithead like me should get called to the lands between. Cruel bloody joke, you ask me. Maybe something went tits up with it. Maybe it's been broke for a good long time. The Erdtree, I'm saying. Oh. So you met the girl, did you? All right, well, sod the particulars of the matter. But it ain't my fault she's stupid enough to get duped, is it? Anyway, she ain't all right, that one. Lucky she ain't died on the bloody roadside, I reckon. Never met someone with a taste for prawn I couldn't trust. We'd make good mates, I reckon. I'll be seeing you.
Marika's t-
should be resting at an abandoned home down the way. Please. I... Oh, yes. That is my missing necklace. Thank you kindly. I am in your debt. Did I forget to announce myself? I am Raya, in the service of Lady Tanith of the Volcano Manor. I seek Stalwart Tarnished, who might join our house. You are very brave yourself. Not only a steady hand, but a steady heart. Merciless, even to your own kind. Such strength is precisely what my mistress seeks. Please, take this. Brave Tarnished, seek the Altus Plateau, the realm of the Erdtree. Most Tarnished are doomed to wander the outskirts of the lands between, peering wistfully at the towering Erdtree, but you are no ordinary Tarnished. And once that is proven, the Volcano Manor will fully extend its invitation to fight amongst a family of champions. This land of Liurnia is connected to the Altus Plateau by the Grand Lift of Dectus, beyond the high road, but the lift has been defunct for an age, meaning there's no simple means of passage. Instead, you must seek the old ruins in the cliff. At the base of the valley, near the Grand Lift, there's an old tunnel. It was excavated from both ends, linking Liurnia to the Altus Plateau. I have faith in you. A champion through and through. I do hope that we can meet again. Seek the at the base of the valley. It was I have faith in. I do hope